quickscope with the Draken, so let's try. Alright. Just aim in. The health's on 30, so you probably want to go for the head, so here we go. Just, it's not really hard. You just... pretty accurate. I mean... pretty accurate, so let's see here. Holy crap, dude. Holy crap. Let me get one more in there and I'll switch the next gun to local. Let's see here. It's just like pretty accurate. I use that in most of my montage. Right now, it's pretty. I'm gonna do some. Use my fist. Get that nose scope in there, but yeah, that's all you do is just like aim at them and just. I drag scope a lot of the time, so just aim at them. If you're close, it'll be pretty accurate. And that's C4. Holy crap! Oh, I like how they put the C4 as an alarm. That is awesome. So just aim at them. Right now, I'm terrible right now. It's crazy, but let's get one more kill in there, and I'll switch to the next one, the PO6, which I do not quickscope with, but I can. Yeah, I mean, holy crap. Alright, I mean, it's pretty tough. Alright, get the annihilator right here. I'm just going to use this real quick. Quick scope with annihilator. There's one kill. See if we can get one more in, hopefully. Where's he going? Oh, he's up here. There we
Annihilated.
Go. Alright. So. Trying to get a no scope in there to see here, but. He has gear armor on. He has kinetic armor. So I can't quickscope with the bug. So, I mean, this dude's a dummy. So it's hard to quickscope with it. It's mainly for hardscope, so. Can't let go. You have to aim on him the whole time.
Demolition destroyed.
Alright, let's pick it. I mean, it's pretty tough to quick scope with this thing. Though, I mean.
E-K-I-A.
But back to the Draken. Let's see here. You want to go for the head. My bad. That's where you want to go for if you want to do a headshot. Anyways, I'm going to get back to the last final gun is going to be the SVG. Alright, so SVG is a slower gun, but a dead, accurate, and powerful gun. It's like the DSR all over again in Black Ops 2. That's what it is. So just basically.
Confirmed.
Nothing really to it. It's really, I mean, it's accurate. Should be pretty cool to use. I mean. This is one of my favorite guns. That and the Locust. PO6 is pretty good. One of my montages too. I mean, but oh my god, he's off the mini map. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, this is your boy Diffusy. I'll try to hit this. Oh yeah, boy Diffusy.
Wreak havoc.
Make sure to like and subscribe. Let's try to hit this. I can't trick shot in this game, but anyways guys, boy Diffusy, peace.